I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to change your voice in a video.
This is the Movavi vlog. Let's get started. In earlier vlogs, we talked about how to deceive the eyes with amazing special effects using chroma key and Zach King style illusions. But what about playing with the sound? Why might you want to change your voice in a video? Maybe you want to make a funny video, prank a friend, or even turn yourself into Darth Vader.
Luke, I am your father.
Our experiment turned out to be funnier than we expected, so we've decided to share it with you. So how can we change your voice in a video? Let's reveal the secrets.
In this example, we use Movavi Video Editor, as it has a built-in collection of different audio effects. You don't need to buy or download any plugins. Everything you need is already there. At first, add your video to the timeline. Click the settings icon and go to the menu. Choose audio. In the open window, you'll find tools like speed and reverse that can be used to change voices or any other sound. But if you want your audience to be able to easily understand what you're saying, go to audio effects. There is lots to play with there.
Hello, I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to change your voice in a video. This is the Movavi vlog.
For example, applying a very low pitch makes you sound like Darth Vader.
Hello, I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to change your voice in a video. This is the Movavi vlog.
A very high pitch will make even the lowest voice sound like the Gummy Bear.
Hello, I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to change your voice in a video. This is the Movavi vlog.
If you make a movie about an alien invasion or the rise of the machines, the robot effect can help you channel extraterrestrial intelligence.
Hello, I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to change your voice in a video. This is the Movavi vlog.
If you need to make your voice sound as if it's coming from old news reports, choose the radio effect.
Hello, I'm Daria, and today I'm going to tell you how to change your voice in a video. This is the Movavi vlog. Audio effects are the easiest way to make a very funny video. Try to apply a couple of effects to your own voice and not laugh. We couldn't do that. If you don't know how to record a voiceover for your videos, I recommend you watch this tutorial. As always, don't forget to subscribe and ring the bell below to be notified about our latest videos. Bye-bye!